I can smell feces. The cloud is very ominous with those birds. I feel it might rain.
Yeah.
forgot to ask, is it lower ground floor, the ramen one, or is it level 4? Oh shit. Oh no, one way to find out. The cloud is scary. Get the price tag, it will shock you. See? Where is it going downstairs? LG lower ground floor ramen store to be here. The new ramen store. Where is it? Not bad. Looking. Mature woman. No, it's not lunchtime anymore, it's 5 minutes to 2 p.m. The opening of this place was many years ago. It was a lot of maybe Japanese personnel manning the food stalls. And now it's locals. This is a local food. Okay, where is this ramen thing? Oh, I think it's you. Thank you. the ramen dining tabushi. $18. Normal price $24. Customary to flip the ramen water onto the floor to bless it and make it more delicious. $24 normal price. It'll be $18 for 1 week. Smell of savory soy sauce in the air. Love it. Fuck man, I want to drink some beer now. After walking around, I'm tired. A nice cool beer would do the trick. Toilets here, okay. It's been 3 years, I don't know. This is back to the other part of the shopping complex. Going up. Okay, there's the... This is not Isetan, the Japan store. This is Lot 10, the Lot 10 store. Isetan, the Japan store is there for super overpriced goods that only a Japanese insane person would buy for Japanese prices. It's the time to find a sundry shop to buy some packet drink. I'm very thirsty. Oh, warm is in front. Cool is where I'm living. The place. That's the Isetan Japan store. Only the lower ground. The upper ground, I think it looks the same. Check out the old videos. So let's walk from Isetan Japan store to Berjaya Times Square. Passing through Sungai Wang Plaza. On the way to ICC Pudu. What's this? Machi Machi. I don't know what's on the right. Don't care. If I turn left, there should be a sundry shop. Oh, this is a sundry shop. If it's open, it's shuttered. Hotel Royal. Let's go and look for a sundry shop to buy some drinks from. Cute, mature woman. I like mature women. Sundry shop, oh god damn it, I can't believe I'm walking back to Pavilions for some drinks. Lorong Walter Greiner. Would like to drink some sugarcane drink. There's a 7-Eleven, okay, that's closer than the... Where's the 7-Eleven? 7-Eleven is more expensive. But the other alternative is to go right to the end there, turn left, going uphill. There should be a sundry shop on the left for cheaper stuff. Alternatively, 7-Eleven here, closer. Drinks are expensive from 7-Eleven. Oh, stairs. Go ahead. Nothing here, cool the set. Drink. Don't have any ice drinks. Super ice drinks. This is kale, everything will be more expensive. I cannot believe it's so expensive. Eh? Where are the Yolo drinks? Huh? Wanda Sarawak, $2. That seems quite okay. Coffee. But damn it, I feel like drinking some herbal drinks. Not the unsweetened green tea, but something else. There are no use. Yeah. Oh, soft drink is all up. More than $2. Oh, we can have Pepsi Black. Bold taste, no calorie. 150 only. What the hell is it? We can have. Should I have Pepsi? Or Coke? 150 only, or should I have some Wanda coffee? $2. Yos, Dada. Yos. The box one. No, oh, Nana. Okay. Wanda Sarawak, $2.40. It's not even cold, god damn it. Is it expired just before? February. Just before this month. It is not on. Okay, let's try this coffee. I don't need coffee, I want something colder. I think I'll have the Pepsi thing. It should be colder here. Pepsi Black. Yep, it's colder. 57 cheap food. Some Asian logo. 150. It should taste like Pepsi. Ah, smells of earth. Here smells like a dumpster truck just passed by. Yep, cool. Tastes like Pepsi. Oh, the dumpster is inside there.